Hi, my name is Ishan Sharma and I am an intern at Lexis & Company. Today we will talk about the remedies in online fraud. So first remedy in phishing links involve that do not click unknown links and immediately delete the messages and emails. Also avoid clicking on them in the future. Priority must be given to checking and verifying details where and when required. Second remedy is avoid receiving fake calls and do not share personal information such as username, password, card details, date of birth, address or Aadhaar number. Third remedy is avoid as much as possible and be careful with financial transactions on online products. Remember that when receiving any money online, there is no need for a password or PIN anywhere. Never install any application to receive money. Thank you.